Hello again, everybody. This is the Panda's Rage. In last few episodes, we got through all the boring intro-y sections, and now we are in Suno on the beginning of our epic adventure. Let's go talk to Count Clargus. Which says, Yes, I don't take no shit from these people. Tasks. Lawless villain. Yes. Right then. What is this, madam? Nothing interesting from there. Let's head to the tavern. Maybe some ransom brokers. Could get that chap. $400. No, thank you. I need to rest up before. Oh no. Not a good show. To the marketplace. I'll be wearing that. Selling that. Okie dokie. Six. Looking pretty good at this stage. Not willing to spend that much on stuff yet. Let's hunt down this chappy. Where is he? Numar. Let's head to Numar. The camp for the evening. Need to heal up. Short night. The king. Should probably make his acquaintance at this stage. It's always good to be pally with the higher ups. I shall do that. Stop all the villagers. We probably should have picked a game that had less wandering. Crook some peeps. Hunt down this chap. They are generally people that look extremely out of place and are not moving. There we go. My loathing of hills knows no bounds. What do you want? Looks like I'm murdering this chap. Oh, he's tough. Right in the noggin. On that note, away! He did not like that. There's a lot of traveling we're going to be doing. Let's go hunt down some people. Level up my party. Noting quite a lack of a lack of bandits in this area. Let's off of the room and see if we can locate ourselves some other characters. Do I want to be attacking farmers at this stage? Barely for that, ooh, tournament. We could check the tavern. Ransom brokers are always the chaps they want to be looking for. Get your purse, fellow. Rolling in the cash to the tournament. Place a bet on me. 100 dinars. Into the battle. Oh no, not the arrows. What, they've got horses as well? A bit unfair. For someone to die. Going well. Stab him down. Maybe a decent weapon somewhere. No. Oh, this is not fair. No. 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 Stay. Stay away. Ah! All of my rage. All of it. What? Yes. Glorious. Hopefully, hoping for a... Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. One chap left. Who's the best? The panda's rage. Less money now. In the next round. Got the shoes. Ah, what? Decides on that fair. That's right, Mr. Horsey fellow. stuff. That's right. I'm not looking so good now about your horse. Ah! Victory. Level 3. Spears. So, with them. Trying to get this horse fellow. What does this guy have? Up. Ah! Run him over. Running around. Done too well this round. But I should be able to win this. Oh, no, that's the end of it for me. Not a clever fellow. And I'm out. Ah. Well, that's that then. Nothing good ever comes from them. Let's talk to this chap, Count Claes. And the panda's rage. Ah, he's a gentleman, he is. Oh? Maybe he isn't. Any tasks? I'll go for that. Money's always money. Ashkuru. There's a lot of overworld work in this. When you start getting into the wars. Camp time. I believe the more you camp, the higher the morale of your party is. Check. Quite a decent morale at the moment. Sorry. Hopefully you get... Ooh, who was I meant to be delivering to? Talk to this chap. No one wants to battle me. Don't like him. Let's see if we can make it there before the end of the video. Hope he's still around, loitering. Ah, he's not in. Sent to the thing. That is time. Next video we shall hopefully be getting in a bit more fighting. If not, collecting taxes. Goodbye.